Well, there's so many great stories like this, which are all in your book. Let me grab it. It's over here. Look at this.
I'm going to stand up.
Wait, I'm coming back.
Yeah.
And legs. Now, your book, You Gotta Get Bigger Dreams.
Yes.
Some amazing photos in here of your life, some great stories.
Yes.
But the title, You Gotta Get Bigger Dreams, comes from when you had an encounter...
with the goddess, Oprah. Well,
with Oprah.
Oprah, oh. Yeah. Because what happened was, my friend Eddie is obsessed with Oprah. And I was invited to this thing where Oprah was getting an award. So I took him as my date because I thought, you know, that would be nice. And he was really excited to get a photo with her. And I was like, I'm not sure it's going to happen, Eddie. I'm not, you know, I can't promise that. But anyway, we're at this event. And I said, there's this big central table. And we were all at these tables around. We were sort of like satellites orbiting Oprah. And there was like Steven Spielberg and Jesus and all this. So I was trying to zoom in to get like a Eddie in the foreground and Oprah way, way, way over there. And then she stood up out of the frame. I was like, thank you, Oprah. And then I realized she was coming towards us because we were like seated near the loo, the restrooms. And I was like, oh my God, Oprah needs a pee and she's coming this way. And this could be your chance. And so she came by and I was trying to unfiddle my Zoom. And I heard Eddie go, Oprah, may I have a photo with you? It would be my dream. And then Oprah went, you gotta get bigger dreams. And I took the picture, and it's a terrible picture.
We have the photo here.
I know it's like a weird picture, but it's completely indicative of what that moment was like, because Oprah is a goddess.
Wait, she that's not zoomed in. That's what that's
actually. That's
photo.
She was the
in.
Photo.
She came You're by. A terrible photographer.
Thank you. And this is Eddie was completely a blur, and Oprah is a goddess, and she could only be half present because she's. So it's actually now I really like the picture. Of course, I was like, oh gosh, there's Eddie's chance to get a picture with Oprah, and I blew it.
Amazing.
Now I am. Now I'm talking about it on talk shows. I think
it's beautiful. It's lovely. Stick around. More with these three when we come back.